don't consider myself a great hunter. Now don't get me wrong, I've had my moments, and I think I have a good understanding of elk hunting. But sometimes, actually most times, it seems like I screw up more than I succeed. Now to add to that, this week I'm hunting in central Montana. A place where I've had zero success. So forgive me if I sound a little negative to begin my hunt, but confidence isn't real high. Which is why this morning is one I'll never forget.